G'day everyone, Alex here from Paperform, and today I'm going to introduce you to collecting e-signatures using Paperform's signature field. You can capture e-signatures with Paperform's Pro and Agency plans using the signature field. Here I've created a dummy terms and conditions waiver where I'll prompt my submitter to provide their full name and agree to the terms and conditions. Now, all that is left is to collect the submitter's signature. So, time to add the signature field. We can do this one of two ways. The first, we consider a shortcut. Navigate to a blank line in the form editor, type a forward slash followed by signature. Then select signature from the pop-up menu. I'll just quickly delete that field and we'll look at the second method. Now again, navigate to a blank line and select the add question icon here. Now select the question type dropdown on the right of the new question and find signature. Too easy. Now, we'll want to add a question title, so I'll simply type signature and type a question description if you feel it is necessary. And that's it. We'll now navigate to the live view of our form by selecting the eye icon in the top right corner, and we can see this in action. Users can now sign the signature fields by drawing on a touch-enabled device or using the cursor on devices without touch support. Well, that's it. I hope it's been a helpful video, and if it has, be sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos on all things Paperform. Well, good luck and have fun creating.